Anyone who's ever been to the Coke 600 has this immediate feeling of patriotism and gratitude that we, all the things that we do during that weekend, show appreciation to our servicemen and women, not only those who are currently serving, but we have lots of Gold Star families here. Again, being the eve of Memorial Day, we want to be sure the messaging and the experience is right. The freedom is not free. And so everything we do towards the race, even during the race, reflect that experience. My dad passed away last year. He was a Marine. I made the mistake once in my life of introducing my dad as a former Marine, and even in his early 80s, he stood up straight and he said, "I am a Marine and I will always be a Marine." We had a service for my dad in January, and he was rendered honors by the Marine Corps. And I've heard the words, read the words many times, but when a Marine officer got on one knee and handed our family a folded flag and said, on behalf of the President of the United States Marine Corps, and a grateful nation, it is powerful. And I can't imagine a family receiving that, right? That just puts a real point on what Memorial Day is about.